The deadly bombings of Christian areas in Iraq over Christmas, which left dozens dead, have added to growing sense of alarm over the persecution of Christians in the Middle East. German newspaper Deutsche Welle reported that Christians are discriminated against in 130 countries and that violations of religious freedoms have been increasing since 2007. The study cited in Deutsche Welle also examines Christian persecution in Muslim countries. For example, in Egypt, Muslims are threatened with prison sentences if they want to convert, while in Iraq, the religious minority is also being targeted by the Islamic terrorist organization Al-Qaeda. In post-Arab Spring, Syria Christian worshippers have been kidnapped, killed, or forced to convert. The ancient town of Malula, where Aramaic, the language of Jesus Christ, is still spoken, has been overrun by Islamists bent on purging churches and other relics of Syria's ancient Christian heritage. Coptic Christians, which make up 10% of the mainly Muslim population in Egypt, have been especially marginalized after the Muslim Brotherhood came to power in 2011. After the ousting of President Mohamed Morsi in July, Christians have come under increasing attack from disempowered Islamist factions for siding with the army-backed interim government. Political leaders have been criticized by Christian leaders for not offering more support, while U.S. President Barack Obama has been specifically singled out by American cops for not putting enough pressure on the Egyptian government. Pope Francis, during a celebration of daily mass in early December, urged for an end of the attacks and called for religious freedom in the Middle East. Britain's Prince Charles, who is known for being a defender of Islamic culture, has also chosen the Christmas season to warn against Islamist extremists for deliberately targeting Christians.